The glass packaging forum contributed $165,000 for the initial rollout of crates and RFIDs for the Tauranga City Council glass recycling program.
The Tauranga community is getting right on board with using their new kerbside glass recycling service. They're putting their glass bottles, jars and containers out regularly for collection. This is helping the Tauranga City Council to reach their goal of diverting 6,000 tonnes of glass from going to the landfill.